Now, out of those many choices, I made a choice to say I'm going to represent a state as a tuple of here, there, and T, where here represents everything that's on this side, there represents everything that's on that side, and T is the total elapsed time since the start. And I'm going to represent here and there with frozen sets because those are hashable. And so this collection here would be the frozen set consisting of 1, 2, 5, 10, and I'm going to just use the string light to represent the flashlight. And there would be the empty frozen set. Now consider this state here representing the start state. What are the successors of that state? Well, any one of the people could go across. They got to bring the light with them. In the successor state, the light will definitely be there, and it will not be here. It can only be in one places. At least one of the people will be over there, and possibly two of the people. And so all combinations of sending either one person or two people to the other side, those will each be distinct successor states. So let's see. We got 4 times 3 is 12, but order doesn't matter. So there's 6 of those, and then 4 more. So it looks like there should be 10 successor states. And what I want you to do is write for me the successor function. We're calling it B successors because we already had A and we're on to B, or B could stand for bridge. And remember that a result of the successor function is a dictionary of state action pairs. A state is this here, there, T tuple. Here and there have to be frozen sets. And the frozen sets contain people, 1, 2, 5, and 10, and or this light indicated by the string light. Show me the function that will generate all the successors. Here I've given you a hint of here's a way to break up the state into those 3 variables, and then put your code here. Oh, one more thing I forgot is, what are the actions? Well, let's say that an action will be represented by the character string arrow going to the right if we're moving from here to there, and an arrow going to the left if we're moving from there to here.